as we know it does not exist without struggle. Our civilization is under constant assault from forces we would once have called the powers of hell. In truth, these forces are far more ancient than Christianity, more ancient than any religion that has left its trace upon our species' soul. It is evil incarnate, and it has been working to destroy our highest aspirations, our faith in love and light, since we came into being. But we do not dare name this evil. To do so would be to admit to its presence in our world, to acknowledge that its servants walk the same streets that we walk, and its overlords, depraved, corrupt, and hungry for our flesh and our destruction, are hidden in the empty wastes of our planet, awaiting the day of mankind's execution. Only one power stands between us and universal death. Warrior magicians, who have dedicated their lives to our protection. Most of us will never know their names, nor the battlefields where they wage their secret wars, nor will we ever honor their dead. But they are with us, always, armed, vigilant, and ready to die for another tomorrow. Jericho. They are called Jericho. They know all too well what the enemy is capable of. That before our species perishes, we will be tortured into madness, devoured alive. And they will do all in their power to protect us from such atrocities. If the world exists tomorrow, now you know why. Jericho.
An ancient city emerged from the sands of time, bringing with it the seed of all evil.
Rawlings, Church, Cole, secure the entrance. The rest of you with me.
Picking up the signal from the Swiss Guard recon squad?
Yeah, but I can't get a lock. I'm getting close, but there's lots of interference.
That's never a good sign.
Hold up.
What in God's name?
This is where it all started.
This isn't real.
It's as real as you saw. Help me.
It's 3 in the morning. You felt it too. When? Oh, shit. Okay. I'll see you at the airfield. They call us the Jericho Squad. We are the top secret combat arm of the U.S. Army Chaplain's Corps. As far as the government is concerned, we don't exist. Each of us is a specialist in one of the arcane arts. The Army calls what we do covert occult warfare. It's just a fancy euphemism for witches with guns. There was a time when the Church would have burned people like us as heretics and monsters. Now, we fight their wars for them.
Not much of a view, is it? But somewhere down there is the cause of 4,000 years of human conflict. Name any conqueror. Napoleon? Kublai Khan? They've all fought and bled for Al-Khali. It may well be the oldest city in human history. It's also ground zero for Operation Vigil. The rest is strictly need to know. And for the moment, you don't. Vigil was my first assignment with the department. Recognize that cheerful fellow beside me?
Arnold Leach.
Our old friend. This was taken back in 62, before we had any idea what he was capable of.
Ritual murders in Baltimore, gas attacks in Sydney, and those poor kids in London.
You got it. Anyway, Leach and his so-called Brotherhood of the Dark Rapture have been trying to gain access to Al-Khali for nearly 20 years. It seems that 2 days ago, he finally gave up on subtlety.
Where'd you get these?
Remote viewers at Langley got some psychographic images out before Leach shut him down.
Okay, we'll run this just like the Glamis breach a few years ago. Cole scans for temporal anomalies?
No, this isn't the same, not even close. Trust me when I tell you that the team has never faced anything like this before.
What's the plan?
Infiltrate the dig site and neutralize Leach and his cronies before they can open the breach. Now, Colonel Ackland of the Swiss Guard is providing perimeter security. He'll give us a sit-rep once we're on the ground.
Wake up, Frank.
We there yet?
God, I hate the fucking desert.
Pretend it's the beach. What the hell is that?
It's happening again.
This is where it all
started. Help me.
Hold on, this is gonna get rough.
Captain, there are no reports of sandstorm activity in this area. This is not a natural phenomenon, sir.
This is as close as we get. That wind will snap this bird in two.
We'll take it from here. Safe flying!
See you at the LZ.
You waiting for an invitation, Jericho? Go, go, go! From the edge of the storm and scan for any weak points. The rest of you, stay frosty.
Incoming coded transmission, sir.
Patch it through.
Captain Ross, do you read me?
Ross here. Jericho is in country.
Lieutenant Colonel Ackland of the Swiss Guard. Welcome to the Rub al-Khali.
What's the sit-rep, Colonel?
This is what we know, Captain. The research facility here was attacked 2 days ago by a force of unknown size, aligned with a fringe religious sect called the Brotherhood of the Dark Rapture. The defenders were overrun, but not before making one last transmission.
The facility now clear for the attack. Send reinforcements as soon as possible. Hurry, please. We can't hold on for long.
Shortly after this message was received, the sandstorm engulfed the facility and cut off all communication. We have reason to believe the storm itself is impenetrable.
That's beautiful. I'll check back with you once we're inside. Jericho out.
We having fun yet?
Negative.
I'm picking up something, Captain. There's a tunnel around here somewhere and something else, sir.
Let's get a weapons check, people.
Fascinating. The mural's Sumerian, but the writing's Aramaic.
Ancient taggers?
No, that are art critics.
What's it say?
Help wanted.
The gateway to paradise is unlocked with the souls of the innocent and the blood of gods.
So, which are we?
Well, we're not gods.
Speak for yourself.
Shit!
It was a joke!
I think you'll live.
Ah! Stinks so bad I can taste it!
Tasty.
What happened to our storm?
Fuck the storm, man. What happened to the daylight?
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the lost city of Alkali.
You feeling anything, Jones?
No, not exactly. It's more like everything's just sort of...
empty.
I was going to say dead.
Cole, do a comm sweep for me. See if you can bring up command. I want to call in a sit rep and see what's happening. Jericho, take cover!
U.S. Army! Halt! Show me your hands!
Easy, guys. They could be friendlies.
They're not stopping.
Ross, you need to look at this.
What you got?
I don't think they're alive, sir.
Permission to fire!
Hold fire!
Bullshit, man! Look at them!
Just got your ass kicked by a girl.
We're moving.
You got it!
Nice.
Cole, how you doing on that SIDREP?
There's nothing, sir. I've done a full sweep. Other than our own radios, we are completely cut off. We should abort.
It's just temporal distortion, nothing we haven't dealt with before. Stick to the plan. Jones, take Alpha and do some recon. Do not engage without backup. Back here in 1 hour. Omega, let's go.
So what is the plan?
We find the command center and recover the surveillance data from the attack. Whatever Leech has done here, it's clear he's in over his head. If they open the breach, there's no telling what might come out.
Agent Green's in charge of the facility. She can brief us when we find her.
How long since you were here last?
Captain.
Russ?
Who's there?
Russ?
Shh. Listen.
We've been expecting you.
Over there, look! Don't move! I think it wants us to follow.
Everyone stay close.
Ice crystals. The ground's frozen.
A blood sigil? That's serious magic.
It makes sense, doesn't it? If they knew they were under attack, they'd have rites and incantations in place to lock the facility down.
Can you unbind it?
Sure can. This is one of ours. You might want to step back a bit. collapses again. You don't want to be halfway through when it does, know what I mean?
Rawlings, come with me. Abby, Billy, you two hang back. If that door doesn't open from the inside, I'm gonna need you to let us out.
You got it, sir.
Neat trick. What are we looking for?
There's a huge array of paranormal detection and surveillance gear constantly monitoring Alkali for any sign that the dimensional rift is weakening. We need to find and recover that data so we can determine what Leech has done and hopefully undo it.
Muriel!
Drop your weapon!
Don't you fucking move!
Muriel, it's me, Paul.
You're one of them! I know it!
I said drop the goddamn gun, now!
Muriel, I swear, it's me, Paul Rawlings. We met in 96. I was your handler in Chechnya, then Sudan.
What about Prague?
Prague, 1999. New Year's Eve at the Hotel Bohemia. We danced a Cole Porter tune sung in Czech, then drank ourselves stupid on absinthe. I'm afraid my memory gets a bit fuzzy after that.
Are you hurt?
Something terrible's happened. They've already opened the breach. It's already out.
What's out? What's she talking about?
Operation Godseal. That's why they sent you, isn't it? You've got to stop it, Paul. If you don't, we've lost everything. Everyone in the world is lost.
Did you manage to record the event itself? If we can pinpoint the source of the temporal distortion, we can find the breach.
Ross, can you read me?
I'm here.
We got trouble. Alpha needs backup.
What's your location?
Northwest corner of the dig site. Multiple hostiles. We keep firing, but they just keep coming.
Sit tight. We're on our way. Alpha needs help.
We can't leave her here.
I'm not asking. Abby, Billy, we're moving out.
Let's move along.
Mm-hmm.
thought you were a priest.
I am a priest.
Well, what about Prog?
I'm also human.
Some extreme data recovery. You up to it?
That depends on the level of temporal distortion experienced at the site in relation to the event horizon of the breach itself. If the vortex is strong enough to cause a feedback loop, then theoretically, if the data existed, then it's always existed, sir.
I have no idea what you just said.
I think I can recover the data, sir.
Good enough for me.
I'm downloading additional supplies, sir.
To Waypoint Alpha. Alpha, you're on point.
Yep.
Omega, take point.
I'll see you there!
You just got your ass kicked by a girl.
Here it comes.
Thank you.
that was close.
Omega, move in clear.
Black, moving!
Move up, Alpha.
On it, sir.
Omega team, advance.
Yes, sir.
This isn't human blood, sir. At least not all of it is.
Alpha team, move forward.
On it, sir.
You're on point, Omega.
Moving out. There's another one. It's dead. For now.
Hey, motherfucker!
Double time! Shit! Everyone stack up! Jones, you feeling anything?
Yes, sir. All of it bad.
multiple targets, sir.
This is what you've been waiting for!
No more targets, sir.
I was afraid someone might find out.
This is likely to cause a considerable amount of dimensional displacement, sir. You may want to step outside.
Ross, we got company!
Come on, motherfucker! You want some too? I'm right here!
Hell, this kid's...
What have you got for me?
Al-Khali sits atop a seven-point intersection of ley lines. Leech has pinpointed this intersection and made a substantial blood sacrifice to open the dimensional rift.
Yes, but to open a portal of that size, he'd have to kill thousands. The Brotherhood only number a couple of hundred at best.
Doesn't matter. Leech is a Tantrist. Casters like Leech, they build up a charge.
A karma bomb.
That's right. All that shit those Dark Rapture dickheads have been pulling, killing babies, blowing up schools... They've been saving up that negative karma for this moment. How the hell did we miss something like that?
You almost sound impressed.
I am. Spellcraft like that takes vision. Foresight, man.
You're sick.
Sir, I've pinpointed the exact location of the breach. I've also detected something coming through it.
You know the drill, guys. Form up and move out!
sleep.
I'm gonna cook you, you piece of shit.
So know then.
We're closing the breach, Arnold. You can either get out of the way or we can kill you here. I'm fine either way. Check on Rawlings! Oh shit! Rawlings!